Hello one, hello all. Welcome to another edition of Prince of Persia. Ah, I fucked up. Prince of Persia 2. Are you within? My bookie.
So Babylon is not the only place to discover the wonders of hanging gardens. Ours, however, do not provide sanctuary to monsters.
Attack him now!
Abilities.
in the flying. I am blind apparently. By the way, John, next time we go to the princess song room,
how did this happen?
Or we're heading in that direction, so we can change it. Just remind me that I need to get the health upgrade, because I couldn't get it this time around. Chased by the Dahaka here. 110%.
Seems your chance now to reach.
people.
I'm not entirely sure. If you want, you can check on your IBM thing. IGN, I should say. Because if you remember last time, when I tried, oh, this music. I know. The problem is, I'm not sure if you're... Okay, I need to take one ear off the fucking headphones because the tubes don't stop. But the problem was, is we tried to go down there.
Your time would be better spent seeking sanctuary.
And we couldn't go down. We couldn't do the jumping thing. Okay, I'm in the garden now, I'm not sure if it's the right garden. But there must be another way to get down. Hang on, that one revive. Destroyed later with a different port. I think the worst part is my boy the prince is doing all this and he inevitably makes the Sands of Time. That's the worst. My boy's getting played more than a fucking piano. A school piano, no less. I can actually go to the hole right now and show you what I mean. Oh, I didn't want to do that. That was such a good weapon.
As you are told.
Yep, and I need it now more than ever. This sick. Look at these moves, dog. Look at these sick moves. Oh, you can't guard, can you? Yeah, boy. Right, go. Back on the journey. Where I want it pointed. fucking glitch fest is not helping in this. Stop. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, let's try this one. To be honest, I don't remember the game being that glitchy when I played it, but I think it should be the updated or. See this. I'm not sure why the game decided to just drop me like that. I don't know how to get past this. I'm supposed to be able to quite easily go down. I'm not sure if I have to come later. Bit of a short window. So as you can see, the longest amount of fall still doesn't amount to much. Yeah, no, nothing happens. And I know I've done this before, I know I've gotten this upgrade. And this is how you get back. You get back from there, jumping up. Because you can see, look at how, you know, it's obvious that you're going up from here. Yep. This is why I want you to remind me next time I come here. I want to try this again, maybe next time seeing changes in the building structure. Yeah. If I done it any other way, it's You don't get those.
Assist me.
That specific tile.
Try again. So many against me, and it's still too easy.
Lol.
That trash talk.
Come a little bit closer. I am not impressed.
That's the thing, with a gap that big, you should naturally be going down. Stop. Okay. Peter's gonna have a field day with this game.
Lol.
No. I can always give a moment if I later come back to that thing. I'm not sure. I'm a little worried if I skip one with the garden. Might not be a first block for that. you want to double check that? The thing is, if I go there, it's just going to waste, what, about half an hour of our time? Okay. Yes. Okay. But we have skipped it. Yeah. How the fuck would you ever find this if you didn't otherwise know? I mean, it's not that hard to find objects that's number one, but at the same time. You have to be looking for something, so every area of. Controllers. Keep on pressing control when I want to fucking. Well, that was big. Fine. I'll save near the upgrades. No point in wasting this much. Every time I fail, because it looks like I might fail a few times. You'd have to be looking for them. I mean, I know the first one is kind of obvious, because technically the first upgrade is the one you get after you kill that bitch. And after that you realize, oh fuck sake, I have to start looking for them, because you know that you're looking for something. But unlike before, they were not painfully obvious. No music or thing. Why, mate? What is the difference when you're a little bit dumb? It's just... yeah. This is what they mean when they say this game is full of glitches.
Defeated army falls.
Alright, let's save here. Because ain't nobody got time to do this all over again. Here's the thing, how would you know there were two endings? That was a bit too lucky. I'll take it. sake. Aw, oh, that was gay. These sweet moves by sitting on your ass all day. Excuse me, young man. Yeah, no. We don't want your custom. Thanks for coming to our shop, though. Unfortunately, you came just after we closed. And, as you know, it's customer store policy, and we cannot serve you after official store closing time. Thank you for considering Persia R Us.
Do as you are told!
Excuse me, I am your customer sales associate. We do not appreciate being spoken to in this rude manner.
I did not expect you to fail so quickly.
What'd you say? What'd you say about my mama? Bitch, ask your mom, you fucker. Do I look like Jar Jar Binks? Do I look like I'm gonna fuck up the universe's fucking life? No, I don't. Because you know who I am.
Run while escape is still an option.
I'm Luke, motherfucking Skywalker.
Stop it before he gets any further!
See that? I can deal with it because of that sick life upgrade. If I didn't have that life upgrade, block.
Yes!
What? Oh. Let's try it one last time. Stop drinking. Go. Not looking so good. Okay, good. Good point. Let's take the drink. Oh, that saved you. Why the fuck not? I'm literally testing every other way. What we're supposed to. Yeah, absolutely nothing. So the only access we have, theoretically speaking, is through here. Thank you. say. These are too close. Doing wrong. You're supposed to go down, descend. I know which one you're thinking.
Thank you.
Yeah, no, you can't. It's too narrow. Look at it. So, there's no doubt in my mind. Because look at how easy it is for you to get up. Like, just his jump is already going up, right? Even if I delay it. The max I can. He still goes up, so it's not that 100%. Apparently, people have had success with people. There we go. Nah. Oh, maybe, hang on. Can I trick the game? Jump, don't move. So great, in fact, it would be great if I could. So if I show you the YouTube. So this is sped up. Look. Take a look at this. It goes exactly where I am. I'm ready to call on Light in a minute.
Finish him. I can't beat him alone.
I believe God. I believe I can go by you.
Yeah.
Cute. You're not meant to do it any other way. Right. See if my computer crashes if I optimize. Check on the Google. But okay, let's give this a try.
Alert the others!
My hand to this.
This can't be.
Go. Go.
Return from where you...
No. Not sure if restarting will work, but... Oh, I might have to be... Glitched out and just happened to be alive. Nothing will change. So the layout won't change, so I need to figure out how to get them. was a waste. Turns out my computer's too good for the game without V-Sync. We have G-Sync enabled. Without V-Sync, the chat just tends to go nuts. It's too many frames for the prince. Out of interest, does the stream look better? Better now. Like, does it look smoother? Should I put it back? Should I put on V-Sync off? Fuck off. Does it look any worse, any better? Has the quality changed? But when you say it's still good, like, I'm asking, quality improved, or has it decreased, or has it become the same? Because, you know, the way PC is, it generally lowers frame rate. Okay, so I get that the frame rate has probably lowered for you. But is that a better thing or is that a worse thing?
You aren't worth my time.
I don't like the looks of this.
Now!
When you say lower FPS, because that could be a good thing or a bad thing. If it's too fast, then the action just, it's, the stream does not look good to watch. Energy's high. Yes or no question, John. Was it better before, or is it better now?
Hurt.
she brought. That's just not what I wanted to do. So I think that's a bit later on. Unless it's really early on. Thereafter, past this section, for the night, got two upgrades.
Hurt you.
but at the wrong time. I'll need to return to the past if I want to activate this tower.
Yeah. Oh, why did you do that?
You cannot escape your fate.
Make that jump, yep. What he said. Man, he's still fucking creepy. Stopping point. We have some exciting times. Yeah, I know he speaks in reverse. Well, I tried to reverse the second bit of thing he said, but when I reversed it, he didn't really say it. He didn't really do anything. Missing. Okay. New sun tank. That he is done with Prince Felsia. He is intimidating as fuck. I never actually fought him as a boss, so when I fight him. As the final boss. certainly be an interesting experience since I've never done it. I don't even know what to expect. That in mind, I think I'll finish the stream. And have a good one.